Like once a sample has been recorded properly and you can import it into Pro Tools or whatever you use, you don't have to do much anymore outside the box. You can just totally manipulate sounds to basically program an entire rock band. You can program an entire orchestra. We're sort of getting to that point where you could really program an orchestra for a film trailer or whatever, and people can't tell the difference.